think every athlete should try their best to free themselves from superstitions. Don't believe or not believe in anything. Just be free from that and focus on what you're going to do. I think it's best to keep it classy. Yeah, you don't want to be that guy that everybody is resenting because they won and they're rubbing it in your face. So that's not the way to do it. There is something special about waking up in the morning and knowing you're going to the Olympic finals in the afternoon. And it's, I guess it's a feeling of being completely alive. It's in a level of excitement that is very, very hard to match in your daily life. And when you're waking up on that morning, you know that, hey, you know, I can be going to sleep tonight, an Olympic gold medalist, I'm in the finals. If you're in the finals, you have a chance.